starting a new video. Freebird just came on my headset. We're on 301 Fayetteville, North Carolina. Testing out this new microphone I got for my GoPro. Got it all wired up. Got my camera on the side of my helmet. Just past three of Fayetteville's finest. Stepping out over the line. They didn't turn around though. These islands in everywhere. Supposed to be safer till you hit one on a motorcycle. The 80% chance of rain today, so we got off. It wasn't raining where we were going to be working though, so I'm out riding, getting paid. That's the old Fayetteville Coliseum. It's called the Crown Complex now. There's a new one in the back. Went to a lot of concerts there in high school. Not a lot, I guess, a few. Here we go. Here we go. Gotta watch it around here. There's a highway patrol station back there. I've flown through here and had highway patrolmen looking at me. Probably thinking I should go get that guy. This is just the coolest bike I ever had. Not that I've had a lot of them. I had a Honda CB1000 custom. Had two gear shifters on it. Had a 1 through 5. Then it had a high and low range. You could take off in high range or you could take off in low range. It was like a 1984. Then I had a 1983 or 84 Honda V65. Both of them were excellent bikes. The V65 was super quick, could do a hell of a wheelie on it. It was the fastest production vehicle in the world when it came out. So I had to have one. But this bike, it's got torque and it's probably as fast, I don't know, on the top end, but taking off, this thing runs like a bat out of hell. United States Army. Direction I was going to go into. I'm starting to feel some raindrops here. Yeah, time to turn around. Found the prize. I'll look at it later. It's like a ditch lighter. Cool.